How to connect NETGEAR router to another to expand a network as an access point. This video teaches you how to add a NETGEAR router to your home or small business network. Connect router 1 to a computer. You can also connect to the router wirelessly using the Wi-Fi name and passkey. Open command prompt and type IP protocol configuration to find the IP address for router 1. IP address is 192.168.0.1. TP-Link router, use admin as the username and password. Wireless network info. Wireless network name is NETVN and NETVN underscore 5G. Wireless password is 12345678. Disconnect router 1 from the computer. Setting up NETGEAR router. Connect NETGEAR router to a computer. Use an Ethernet cable to connect from one of NETGEAR LAN ports to a computer's Ethernet port. Open command prompt and type IP protocol configuration to find the default IP address for NETGEAR router. Open a web browser, enter 192.168.1.1. I agree. Next. No, I want to configure the internet connection MIGFL. Next. You are required to create a new password for the first time you log in. Remember the password. The username is admin and password you created before. Configure NETGEAR router Wi-Fi name and passkey. They should be identical to router 1. In basic home screen displays, select wireless. To change the network name, SSID, type a new name in the name, SSID, field. To change the Wi-Fi password in the passphrase field, enter the password. Click the Apply button. Your changes are saved. They should be identical to router 1. Configure access point mode. In advanced home screen displays, select Advanced Setup and select Wireless Access Point. Check the Enable Access Point Mode checkbox selected. Check the installed information. Click the Apply button. Your changes are saved. Connect the first router to the NETGEAR access point. Use an Ethernet cable to connect to a LAN port on router 1. Then connect to the WAN port on NETGEAR access point. Connect other computers and devices. This can be done wirelessly, or by connecting Ethernet cables to LAN ports on router. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like and subscribe. This is IP address of NETGEAR access point.